Isn't it great? If products with the most diverse functions fit together and interact seamlessly like this, the installation process becomes much faster with standardized complete line products. Ali, am I right?
You're absolutely right, Sascha. But the advantages of seamless interaction and control cabinet building aren't limited to the production process. They already have an important impact on engineering as well. A very good example is the digital interface between the CAE program E3 series of ZUKEN and our planning software Project Complete. Take a look here. I have already prepared a small project to show you the interface between the two applications. Starting with the E3 series program from ZUKEN, I added some terminal blocks here from my local database. And if you want to add terminal blocks that are not in your database, you can also use ZUKEN Component Cloud. Now I will export this terminal strip to Project Complete to add the necessary accessories. To do this, I will export terminal strip 1. And here I'm selecting the terminal strip 1 and opening it in Project Complete. Now we can see the terminal strip in Project Complete, and I want to add the necessary accessories with the autocorrection function. Of course, I want to update it also in the E3 series project. To do this, I only need to select my export button here. For this, I'm using my already prepared exchange file and opening it in E3 series again. And as you can see, the terminal strip now is already updated in the E3 series of ZUKEN as well.
Okay, Ali, but what is the advantage to combine the E3 series with Project Complete?
The bidirectional interface allows you to import terminal strips into Project Complete, add the minimum necessary accessories, and return them to the E3 series. All this, of course, with just a few mouse clicks. In addition, you can also simply create the corresponding marking. That saves a lot of valuable time.
The interface of ZUKEN and Project Complete is a prime example for efficient engineering by simplifying and automizing work steps that used to be done manually. This way, engineers save time and avoid mistakes. Check out Project Complete on our homepage and get your control cabinet building ready for industrial Internet of Things.